Hello there, Scorpions. In this video, we are going to try and explore what data science is all about. So our agenda will be to get the data science definition, give a few applications of data science, and get to know some of the processes that are involved in data science. And lastly, we'll talk about a skill set that is required of a data scientist. Data science is the process of using data to find solutions or predict outcomes of a given problem statement. So it's essentially aggregating data from different sources and applying statistical methods to try and uncover the trends and insights that lie beneath this kind of data. Some of the applications of data science include 1. Recommender systems. And recommender systems can be found on e-commerce platforms such as Netflix, Amazon, and Jumia. These e-commerce platforms create unique profiles of their users depending on their search history or their viewing history, so that whenever you visit either of these platforms, the sites recommend to you a product or a service depending on your previous behavior when you last interacted with the system. Data science is also applied in fraud detection. So bank systems study your consumer patterns and spending habits so that stolen and lost credit cards can be detected by the bank whenever there is a change in your spending habits or consumer patterns. Search engines such as Google also rely on data science processes to be able to give results to the users in the shortest time possible and the best way possible. Social media companies such as Facebook have tons of data about their users. But what do they do with this amount of data? They create meaningful user profiles to try and get insights about their users. And then they can be able to make highly targeted adverts on behalf of their users. Virtual assistants such as Alexa and Siri also depend on data science processes. In healthcare, data science is applied in personalized treatment, image classification, understanding diseases, and diagnostics. An example would be the Apple Watch that gathers data 24/7 on your blood levels, your heart rate, your breathing rate, your activity level, and your sleep cycle to be able to determine when you're likely to experience a heart attack. Data science is also used by logistic companies to optimize delivery systems and strategy. The data science processes include 1. Problem definition or business understanding, data collection, data cleaning and processing, data modeling, data validation, deployment and optimization. I will discuss the data science pipeline in depth in a future video, so don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification icon. What are some of the skill sets that are expected of a data scientist? A data scientist is required 1. To have some programming expertise in either Python or R. Knowledge and background of statistics is also required of a data scientist. A data scientist should be familiar and well acquainted with data processes such as extraction, wrangling, exploration, and processing. Data scientists should be able to work with big data processing frameworks such as Hadoop and Spark. And a data scientist should be able to conduct visualization using Tableau or Power BI. A data scientist must have knowledge of machine learning algorithms and how they work. Additionally, they are expected to have knowledge of advanced machine learning concepts such as deep learning. And generally, a data scientist should be of a curious mind, an analytical thinker, and a creative problem solver. So that's it for today, guys. Until next time, I'll see you on the other side.